see that? Okay, see this? That guy joined, but I was doing all computers. Anyways. Let me see. Today is February 3rd. Monday, February 3rd, 9:24 a.m. What I'm going to try and do is... I'm going to try and see... if we can block off more places. Oh man, please don't tell me I'm gonna be the fucking troll.
Don't you have
perfect
strategy?
Okay. Let me just inspect this map real quick. Let me see. This two right here covers all this. We need three right here to cover all that. That'd be too much. That dude's about to go to slaughter fest. This map's well made. Pretty well fucking made. Yeah, I don't think this map is gonna be good for that.
Yes, I'm already on it.
Let's see, maybe this one.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
It's gotta be the other big map. This one. You bet your ass. Let's see. Oh, shit.
Don't you have a strategy?
What the fuck?
You want.
Okay. See, that'd be perfect. One here. One here. One there.
Say hello to my little friend.
It's too many ones, man.
Shit.
Yeah. That'd be right there for the top. Let me start on the fucking top left and look at it. Man, all those guys got fucked up in the middle hard. Two right there. No, there's no way it's too big right here, so I can't do that. Alright, let me see. Nope, there's a spot there, but then that would be too wide too. Oh no, it'd be perfect. Right there. Put that guy right there. Yeah, I can put a little bit further back to him. No. Stop. Yeah, it doesn't matter because it's still gonna. Well, I can block all that off over there. But I still need, like. Let me see. Space blank. Wait. One space, boom. One, two. One, boom. Now I need three fucking walls. One, two, space, one. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Okay. Let's see. nope. Wait a minute. Oh. One there. One there, so one here, you can put, let me see, put one there, let's see, shit, yeah, it still wouldn't cover it, it's got this entrance and this entrance, damn, man, we are so close. Well, sorry about all the yawning, homies. I'm just fucking tired, man. Let's see. Put a wall there. Cover all this. Put a wall there, cover all that. Still too much open. That's a good spot though. Put a wall there. See how many people it's gonna take. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14. So one on each side.
That's 12. Yeah.
five maybe? Six guys will take to cover that. Okay, well, let me see. Okay, let's say we put a guy right here. Yeah, let's say we put a guy right there. Boom, that covers that. Covers all the way up here. Put a guy right there, covers that. It's the nearest choke. If he covers that, where's the nearest entrance to the side? Covers that. Leave that exposed. Let me see. Let me fucking do it. Come on, we're fucking around with this shit. Right. Let me see this right here, that right there. That's it.
Your building is complete.
There you go, I got it. We need four fucking people. Put that thing right there, and then that's it, and then put one right here.
See how fine.
Sorry about all these shiny homies. I'm fucking beat the fuck down. Here we go. We can do this right here. We need four fucking people. As a matter of fact, let me see. Yeah, because we want this spot here too to build towers. Towers here, towers here, towers up here. And then we would have this whole fucking corner. Damn, dude. We'd miss out on this one, but it'd be fine. Yeah, that one there. Let me see.
This is the other way around.
There. All right. All right. And all right. That would be the whole fucking bottom right. That would be sick. Could you imagine? Alright, let's count the bases. This is 1, 2, 3, 4 bases. 5 here. 6, 7, 8, even those are kind of shitty. 9 fucking bases, and then all this open space. And there's a lot of fucking trees back here. Damn, dude. Well, that's definitely one way to do it. Let's see. Let's see. Put one guy there. Okay, that's one thing. Now let's look up here. I've seen dudes put... Well, put a wall right here. Let's say we put it right here. Boom, that's one. No, that wouldn't do shit. Let's see this top right area. Well, we already got the top right. We just put them two here. Let's see if there's a better way to do it. We're gonna obviously need a wall there. To block the dude coming. So that covers this. Let me see. There you go. There's three people right here. That's it. That's the whole top right. Have a guy right here. Put it as far back as possible. That'd probably be as far back as possible. Let's see. Yeah. It's as far back as possible. I would probably put this one in a lot further in. Maybe right there. See, that's that. It's covered there. I can probably throw this one all the way back here. Alright, see, that's as far. Yeah. Be one there. Maybe one here. And this one. Take this down real quick.
No, not like that. Let me do it.
Right, that's it. No, I mean, it would be nice to have three people, but what are we really gaining? Gaining just this area? That's it. So it wouldn't be worth it. It'd still be better to just to build it right here. Let me see. 1.
An elf would have thought of something better.
2. And this. I mean, I still think this would. Because there's not a lot of trees up here. That's the problem, you know. This is not a lot of trees. Well, let's get to playing some games. I just wanted to check it out. See if there's anything else we can do. The only thing I really see that's actually kind of worth it is this one down here. But it's a lot of people, man. Need to block that there. And then you're not going to have a lot of fish for towers. But that's one. You'd block it here. Towers here and here. And then there and there, that'd be 4 spots to just cover this whole fucking bottom. That's ridiculous. But the chances, we'll see. We'll see. Maybe we get. We'll see, man. We'll give it a chance. See, I beat Kel. Kel's not on here. I beat him. See, good job, Kel. You lost again, son. All right, let's try it again. Let's make this and wait 5 minutes and see what happens. I don't know what the fuck that was, but let's try it again. What the fuck is going on, man? Something's fucking going on. Everybody on here has such low fucking connections, man. Alright, let's try that again. The fuck happened, dude? Yeah, this fucking thing. Well, guys, it's a failed fucking attempt. I guess we'll just play this. I cannot believe that failed. I cannot believe that fucking failed.
Prince Arvis, we've been waiting here for hours. Are you sure this friend of yours is coming? I'm sure. Jaina usually runs a little late. We must help her. Stay your blade, Captain. She can take care of herself. Gentlemen, meet Miss Jaina Proudmore, special agent to the Kirin Tor, and one of the most talented sorceresses in the land. It looks like you haven't lost your touch. It's good to see you again, Jaina.
You too, Arthas. It's been a while since a prince escorted me anywhere.
Yes, it has. Well, I guess we should get underway.
Our sources believe the plague originated in the region north of here. We should check out the villages along the King's Road.
Well, let's check out these fucking villages.
I'll check it out.
See what the fuck is going on.
The light is my strength.
Prince Arthas, there's something amiss at the bridge.
Oh, is there?
Of course.
That's interesting.
A sound plan.
Let's go back here. See what the fuck is back here. I'm curious.
Certainly. Of course.
My guys can fit through this fucking little.
For honor.
Well, let's go. Certainly. Let's see what's up.
A sound plan.
There, we're gonna find a camp, and in this camp, we're gonna kill. There we go, motherfucker. See, I knew your ass was hiding something, you motherfucker. Inventory's full.
I stand for the light.
Yeah, I'm not gonna give it to her because I don't really know if I'm gonna keep her for longer or not. I can't remember.
Of course. Certainly. Of course.
We're about to find out how to fix the bug fucking reforged. How about that? Shit, sorry about that, homies.
A sound plan.
I need to drink some of this fucking water real quick.
Greetings, my lord.
What's up, motherfucker? Where you going?
A sound
plan. Gonna go check Jaina and shit?
Of course.
I'm trying to think here.
Jaina. I'm sorry. All right, wise ass.
Sound plan. My lord, someone has destroyed the bridge from the far side.
No
of the
shit,
river.
You're a fucking smart one.
There is another way to cross, but it is not as safe as it used to be.
Interesting.
Of course.
Anything else you want to say, you fucking smart ass?
Bandits, run.
No, really. Oh, blood has been being shed. Oh. Well, for helping you, we're gonna have to kill one of your sheep. Fuck is going on?
Oh, thanks so much. I have a reward for you.
Oh, you do?
My lord, there is an ancient fountain shrine nearby.
Alright, Jaina. Don't fucking leave without me. Don't leave, you fucking bitch. Don't take that shit with you. Well, we're here to claim our fucking prize. You ready, homies? The sheep is gonna pay the ultimate fucking price. There you go, sheep. You have been fucking slayed. And we have feasted upon your fucking corpse. Alright, well, let's see. This is when we're gonna use this bitch. What is it? W? Alright, motherfucker.
I stand for the light. I am ready. Is there danger? The light is my strength.
What's the plan?
Kill this shit real quick.
The light is my strength. For honor.
Shh, I'm trying to think here.
Is there danger?
You bet your fucking ass there's danger, motherfucker.
That's curious.
Orders, justice shall be done.
The fuck? Oh, I was about to say I'm missing somebody.
Justice shall be done. A sound plan.
Oh, I fucking I used that one, didn't I?
That's curious.
Yeah, that's the one I fucking used. Oh, whatever. Light. It's on normal, so it should be fine.
Of course.
Let's fucking wreck him, son.
For honor.
Lock your shields and defend yourself. Won't get through. Skeletons, slay them all immediately.
Is there danger? I'm here to help. What were those creatures, Sergeant?
Undead, my lord. This whole village has gone mad. We did our best to defend the villagers.
We'll get to the bottom of this.
Yeah, well, I'm about to make some cheeks clap.
For honor.
Say the word. Right.
How may I say? The light is my strength. Is there danger?
All right. Just getting everybody out. Hot keyed up, you know?
It's as if the land around that granary is dying.
Could the grain itself be plagued?
Let's hope not. Those crates bear the regional seal of Anderholm, the distribution center for the northern boroughs. If this grain can spread the plague, there's no telling how many villages might be affected.
I'm here to help. The light is my strength.
Wow. That's interesting.
Certainly.
Oh, wait a minute. Gotta go over here and do the side quest, man. Shit. Yeah, don't gotta do a lot of micro.
For honor. A sound plan. This must be the shrine that the old man spoke of. Any man who drinks from these light-blessed waters will be healed. Of course. For honor.
What the fuck is that? Oh. Yep. Let's finish us off.
Certainly. I'm here to help. I stand for the light.
Man.
What is your wizard danger?
I can help.
I stand for the light. Of course. A sound plan. Certainly.
Yeah, it doesn't look to be nothing else here, so. Let's just keep pressing on the pressing.
Certainly. A sound plan.
Cool, brother.
We are priests from Quelcolos. We've come to help heal the land of this strange curse. You should know that there is a granary warehouse at the far end of this village. This evil blight may be evident there as well. Sound plan. Of course. Certainly. Justice shall.
The hell are you men shooting at?
We're blasting those damn skeletons, sir. This whole flaming village is crawling with them.
Well, I could use your help. We've got a warehouse to destroy at the end of town.
Let's get to the
weapon.
I'm here to help.
Yeah. See what's up.
Of course.
That's curious.
The light is my strength.
I guess.
Justice shall be done.
Did we lose somebody? Doesn't look like it.
Certainly.
Then I water him, that's why, I guess. Let's see. Let's fuck him up. Hopefully everybody's having a good time. Like, comment, subscribe, homies. That really helps me out. I really would appreciate it.
You discovered my brothers. Flee and continue with the operation. I'm sorry I can't stay and chat. Duty calls.
Well, there we go.
Creature looks like it was sewn together from different corpses.
An abomination.
Let's study it after we kill it, okay?
Sounds interesting.
I stand for the light.
Yeah, thank you, fucking guy, I tell you that.
That wizard dressed in black.
I believe that the robed man was a necromancer. Obviously, he and his lackeys are behind this plague.
Well, it's a good bet we'll find him and the answers we're looking for in Anderhall.
Thanks for watching, homies. Take it easy.